meet up with Knuckles. Again!
Uh-oh. I don't know, you guys! Get away from me! Bad touch! Bad touch! Stranger danger! Okay, that was useless to everything I needed, but I will take it.
I wonder what the world speedrun record for this game is.
Probably very low. Or probably very high, I should say. Saying it is low probably means that... Oh. Well, hold on, Sonic. Hit the checkpoint first.
It might be like Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, where there's like a glitch near the very beginning that lets you go to the final level or something.
If only one were so lucky. If only I knew where to go. Bumpa! You and you. Out of my way.
That's really
I have a train to catch. Somehow.
Oh, you're at Radical Train?
No, I'm still in White Acropolis.
Oh. I'm just so excited about Radical Train.
Yeah, you're excited for me to get there.
Yeah. Actually, I'm excited to get there too.
Oh, snap. I messed up a jump.
I'll take
two more rings and a second chance. Jump. Daniel-san. And, am I going the right way? I feel like I'm going the right way. I feel like I'm in trouble!
You're having some bad feelings over there.
Yeah. I felt like I was going the right way, then I felt like I was in trouble. The thing is, I feel like I'm still in trouble. And that did not work. Sonic, why did you not slide?
Slide!
Okay, I'll try this way. You, sir! Die for my ship! Woohoo!
I thought you were about to say, die for my shins!
Well, that's what I was going for, but then I found out he was not really wanting to die for my sins.
No, I said
so
shit.
I
said
for my ship.
I said shins, like legs. Or shin,
and
like from the Yogs.
And now I'm running around White Acropolis trying to figure out where to go next.
Well, okay, before I go in here, first, I'm going to manually save.
I forgot to jump!
Okay, I saved. Now I'm going into White Acropolis.
So you don't have a repeat?
Right, yeah. I saved right before I went in. Infiltrate Dr. Eggman's base! On a snowboard, because why not?
Hey, I'm sold.
A snowboard that controls horribly.
Eh, they could have done better, I will admit. Oh wait, I don't want to go that way. That way leads to doom and sadness. This way leads to fun!
If you're still playing Sonic 2006, no way leads to fun.
It leads to gas, though.
Oh, can't believe I pulled that off.
Okay, coin,
coin, and
coin, coin,
I'm
coin,
dead.
Coin. Ring.
Why are you? You were going oink 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 oink.
No, no, I forgot to jump again!
I'm forgetting to jump too,
man,
because there's
two times in a row!
Okay, I got a medal.
I try and drink the water and it drips down the side of my face! Bonus points if you get the reference!
Oh, hey, I'm dead again! Because I didn't notice there was a jump because I was on the wall! Why were you on the wall, Sonic?
He really likes that wall. He was hugging it.
He was riding that wall! Literally!
Okay, that is something I never wanted to learn about. I don't want to know Sonic's sexual preferences.
Apparently Elise.
Yep. So we have to learn it anyway.
Well, oh, I didn't even need to jump and I made it. Awesome. I found a way to sequence break.
Here we go again. Will I make the same mistake 3 times in a row? I say nay.
No.
Die anyway.
I'm just scared of more jumps popping up.
Bing! Got there. 7 minutes. This is a bad time.
Checkpoint. Awesome.
And yet it gives me 30,000 points for it. B rank.
B is apparently the average, so a B rank is what they expect. Basically, the requirements of a B rank are what they expect you to get, so they expected you to take that long.
They expected me to take 7 minutes.
Yeah. I have no rings.
I have just saved. I do not have to worry about White Acropolis as Sonic the Hedgehog. Cutscene time! Well, it took me 7 minutes to get here. Wesker kept my time.
Where's Elise? 7 minutes is all I can spare to snowboard with you. I'm heading into the second part of White Acropolis. How many parts are there? Just two?
Just the two.
Is the second one snowboarding as well?
Snowboarding is part one, then part two is everything else. You'll have to switch to Tails for a moment.
Okay, I can deal
with
that.
Don't give it to him, Sonic! Okay, now get me the other six. I actually thought he was gonna laugh.
Who?
Aw, man! We're locked inside!
Everything die. Everything die. Everything die.
Solaris? Isn't that Celestia's Rule 63 pony?
Dun dun dun!
He has controlled the sun!
That explains why he's fire-based!
Here we go again.
Okay, what do I do here?
Oh wait, it's a time machine, I bet.
Oh, I think I remember what I do here. I gotta find...
Oh man, does this mean... Called it!
I'm going backwards if I go that way.
Oh, I hope it. I hope the next one is Crisis City.
Oh yeah, Radical Train isn't until after that bit, I think. Damn it!
Yes! I get to go to Crisis City before Radical Train. I am happy.
I have no clue what I'm supposed to do here. Where's the switch that lowers the door so I can go through?
Is there ice around?
Yeah, okay, I just found it. How do I break? Oh, okay. Found it! About time.
You have a good side? Is it your backside where I wish to kick you?
Well, here comes Tails.
You know what? I'm gonna give Elise a nickname. Necky.
Necky?
Yeah, have you seen how long her neck is?
I don't pay attention to her neck. I don't pay attention to her at all, actually. I just want to clarify that.
Okay.
Yeah, Sonic died, but I'm playing as Tails, so all is good.
Tails lands on his ass, Knuckles lands on his head, Sonic lands the awesome way.
There's a siren going off now.
That doesn't sound like Rouge. Well, I found Rouge and Shadow. I hear bad things on your side. Oh, it's Crisis City next.
Yeah, that level sucks. Like, it, not, you know, not in the fact that it's hard or anything, it's just dumb. In my opinion.
You know what? I loved Crisis City's remake of the music.
Well, I got a medal. That wasn't what I wanted, game. I don't think there's any reason whatsoever to switch to Tails. Sonic, why could you have not done this?
How much energy do we need, bro?
Ah, crap.
Of course. And I really don't wanna! Crisis City, hell yeah! I am going to enjoy the music on this.
You enjoy the music, I'll enjoy bad camera controls and trying to get out of here.
I probably will not talk.
Just
a warning.
Of course. Get rings. Okay, got rings.
Oh, I missed! Oh, I somehow did it! Ow! Geyser!
Wait, the thing's not dead? Okay, now it is.
Yeah.
Tails is...
This music isn't as epic. But I'm still enjoying it.
I'll take it from here. Oh! There's a Woo! Checkpoint right there, Sonic.
Oh, I missed! Oh, God. Oh, God. No! Oh, I missed! I missed the edge. Here I go again.
Where's the switch to get...
You know what? This is good music. You are going to love Crisis City.
Oh, I hope so.
Well, it's like I said some other time. For me, music is the... Sonic? Other way? Sonic? Thank you. He was going backwards. Oh, I missed again.
You know what would have been really cool? If when you defeat a Sonic player in Super Smash Bros, if when you defeat him and he falls off the edge, like, instead of, like, that flash of light that comes up, it has, like, rings.
Well, that's what they did for Mega Man. If you knock him off the stage... Bow!
Yeah, like that. I mean something like that.
The geyser knocked me off. Frick frack.
I mean like that, but with rings for Sonic.
And I missed again. Sonic, you need to work on your aim.
Super Smash Bros. 4 comes out this week for the 3DS.
Yeah, it comes out in October.
October 3rd.
And I have pre-ordered it, and I will be getting it.
I haven't pre-ordered it, but I am getting it as well.
That'll be the next thing on his channel.
Well, when the Wii U version comes out, probably.
What? I'm getting the 3DS version, bro.
I'm getting both. I just can't record 3DS yet.
No, I missed.
Oh, it no. Sounded like you were a cat. Meow, I missed.
Back to the beginning with me for a fourth time!
Beginning of Crisis...
I really love this music so much! I just want to die, so I can hear it over.
Oh hey, I finished Acropolis.
And over again.
I finished White Acropolis, but it took me 9 minutes to do this.
Yeah, and you've caught up to me.
I got a B rank for 9 minutes.
Looks like Wesker decided to spend more time with you. That bit traitor! I thought he liked my spinach puffs!
Oh,
Duh!
Okay, during this cutscene that you already saw, I think I'm going to read the next question.
Okay.
So, the answer to the previous question about the members of Noble Six, the answer was, or members of Noble Team, the answers were, in any order, doesn't matter, George, spelled J-O-R-G-E, Cat, Carter, Emil, and Jun. If Cat turns out to be actually named Katrina or whatever, and you named her that, I'll count that, I'll look that up later.
But no calling her Cat with the C.
I'll allow that if it's the only mistake they made.
Alright.
If they named Jun June and did that as well, I won't allow it.
Or Emil Emily?
Yeah, or George, the way George is normally spelled.
So basically,
you get one name that you can screw up. I don't think anyone could mess up Carter. Anyway, so this next question is going back to the retro days. In Tetris, how many different types of blocks are there, as in different shapes? Different colors do not count. Just mean the different types of blocks. Yeah, that's all there is to it.
Sonic! Other way! Sorry.
Dr. Eggman has a TARDIS!
Okay, so we're gonna have the person who said the right answer here, and yeah. We'll just leave it at that.
Also, I just realized Dr. Eggman has a TARDIS! He's the Dr. Eggman!
The whole city's on fire!
Ta-da! I took it somewhere.
Wow, 2 Soliana medals so soon. Let me get a checkpoint, please! No! I missed! God damn it, Sonic! We are down to no lives!
I'm about to start!
You're about to start Crisis City, finally?
I'm still in the cutscene, but Crisis City is what happens next.
Now that I have the Chaos Emerald, and you are the Prince
of
Soliana. That's all I need to revive the flames of Jack.
Woo! I just realized, dude.
What up?
You know,
I get an extra shot at Crisis City.
Dude, did you realize that, you know how Soliana is like, seems to be really focused on shoes? Like, there's that guy who made the ultimate shoes. The stores seem to only sell things to help shoes. Soliana. Yeah.
Oh, I need to dash. Woohoo! Checkpoint! Though it won't help me if I die. Oh, and I got another 1-up. So now I have 2 extra chances. How many medals are there in one level?
I don't know. Who cares?
I kind of care, because I think I'm about to get all of them.
You're not going to get any bonus for that. But if you do, good for you.
It might get me an achievement.
That is true. I know there's an achievement for getting literally everything, or getting an S rank in everything, and completing every mission with an S rank, including the side missions, and getting every medal. There's an achievement for that called The Legend of Soliana or something, and it's worth like 50G.
Yeah, and
100% Sonic 2006, you get 50 gamer score. You can get more just from pulling off combos in the Avatar game.
Oh, hello. I did not see you. And I apparently took the rail the wrong way the first time. I know. Oh, God. Oh. That was so close. Let's just get out of here, Sonic.
You need a space-time
rift. Oh, I'm at 200 rings. Yeah!
You have 200 rings, or you got them.
I have
them.
200 rings. Oh! Let's get out of here, Sonic.
Okay, Shadow. It looks like we need.
Oh, it's a 3-part mission.
Okay, Shadow. It looks like we need to work together. And by that, I mean I'm gonna go off and get all the stuff while you just sit here.
Oh, you're finally there.
Crisis City, find the database. Why are we finding a database? We're finding a Chaos Emerald, not a database.
That's probably where it is, in the database. Oh. Oh! There is no ground!
Here we go.
There is no ground under me.
I'm on a board again. Why? Oh, God. Why is this a thing?
This reminds me of a classic Sonic's level in Generations. I am not happy with this. No. Oh, God. So much.
Whoa, what did I do?
So much fear. So much fear. So much.
Fear?
So much fear. Oh, God.
Thought so. I got it right.
So much. So much hype. That's all I can say. The hype is too strong. Oh, God.
All aboard the hype train. Choo-choo.
Borg rings. Who's next? You. Oh, God. Oh, God. Boingy. Speed boingy.
How did
jump,
I do that?
Jump. Whoa. Jump.
Oh, God. That's bad.
Wave.
I'll take it. I'm still alive. I'll take it.
Oh. A fourth part. Okay, I can see why Crisis City is so awesome.
Okay, for a second I thought my Xbox crashed, and I just apparently got to the next part.
Yes.
So there's four parts, I'm just starting part two. Well, oh, don't forget-
Oh, no!
Oh,
oh right
wait.
Off the edge! Mach speed version!
Are you
in Mach speed?
Are you in Mach speed again?
Yeah.
There's a Mach speed section? I forgot about. I didn't know. I didn't remember.
City has a Mach speed.
Oh well. I just jumped off the edge because I was trying to switch rails. Not doing that again.
Mach speed.
I can't
oh,
wait.
Oh God.
I'm gonna catch up.
I can't see what's in front of me. I need a ring. I need a ring. 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 No. That tornado's carrying the car.
Why is that all he cares about and not, oh my God, a giant fiery tornado is coming after my ass. Why am I going the other way, Sonic? Why did, what just happened? I'm dead.
Did you lose all your lives?
No. I still have three attempts.
Metal.
Because
oh, I
still have two
right
lives.
Into a box.
Well, okay. I just mean like, I was trying to switch rails over to a safe rail and Sonic decided to turn around and go the other way. And then while trying to switch rails back, I landed on a rail that was not the one I wanted to be on, and then I don't know what happened.
Yeah, I don't know either, but I am down to my last life, so I cannot afford to- Oh, God!
You cannot afford to oh, God, anything?
I can't afford to die. I cannot afford to die. I am out of lives. Oh, no! I died.
Yeah!
To this with five lives too.
I went into it with I think three or four maybe. I definitely didn't have full lives.
Back to Crisis City. Good news, I can skip all the cutscenes.
Bad news, you're back to the start of part one. Oh God, that was a light ring trail that I didn't follow. Whatever.
Okay, apparently it's three cutscenes.
Yeah, there's three.
The first one with Eggman sending them to Crisis City, the second one where they arrive in Crisis City, and the third where Shadow tells them, we need to find this shit.
So I'm ahead of you again.
Only slightly.
By two parts, actually, because I think I'm about to finish this one.
I'll catch up. Yay for Crisis City music! I am so in love with this! Woo! Rings! Beautiful, beautiful rings!
If you like a thing, sure to put a ring on it.
I really, really like it! I wish to put 1,000 rings on it, but I can only hold 100.
Why don't you hold 7 rings in hand?
7 rings in hand.
Oh, is that
and I
how
don't
it goes?
Know the rest of that song.
I only know 7 rings in hand is the title of it, and for some reason every time I hear it, people shout it. I thought they were shouting the actual song. Oh my God,
oh,
everything's blowing up around me!
Break crack.
Alright, I finished the second part. Yep, I'm still
Sanic,
finding the database.
Sanic. Sanic.
Weedy-key, Sanic!
What up? That's weird. Okay, I'm in part two.
What up, bitch? I got a one up, bitch!
What's inside our question block? It's my...
To me, a Mario, a more Italian than pastrami. I'll take you by the peaches and give you the hots. I'm totally doing that, not to the right tempo. But I don't care.
I save you from dragons
Sonic,
and evil
I'm
boos.
I'm Sonic.
I'm a raccoon to get inside your tanuki. I will mount you like Yoshi and show you things you've never seen.
Wait, why are you gonna mount her like me? What's going on?
Oh, God. That's true, isn't it?
Okay, so a second ago I was gonna say, I'm playing Sonic 06, do you think I care about anything right now? Instead I started to say, I'm Sonic 06! I am the game!
Congratulations!
Everybody hates me, but everybody wants to play me at the same time. I'm like a trombone!
The whole city's on fire! Boing! Oh, and here's a checkpoint already.
Alright, I finished the third part. Time
you
for the fourth part.
Part three? Time yep. for the Mach speed for you.
Actually, it's not Mach speed, it's just running away from a thing.
It's a Mach speed zone.
Is it? I thought it was just... I thought you just... You ran... Oh, yeah, yeah, right, yeah.
Okay. Woo-wee!
I can't wait. Oh, yeah, it's Mach speed and running away from a tornado. Okay, I thought it was just running away from a tornado, and you had to keep moving.
Have fun! I know
fun.
I did!
The
so
Mach speed
so
sections are
I'm...
my- Well, as soon as I said that, I ran off the edge, but as I was trying to say, the Mach speed sections are actually some of my favorite parts of the game.
I missed the whole damn building!
I am liking this, oh boy. I get to challenge my reflexes.
Yeah, just wait until the camera gets behind you.
Oh, and you can light speed dash in these, too. Because, you know, in case you want to go faster.
Yeah, but why would you want to go faster?
When you're running away from a tornado, I think going faster is always wanted.
Okay.
Yeah, let's be honest. If you were running away from a giant tornado, you would take everything you could to go faster.
Yeah.
Oh crap! Ah, the control stick wasn't responding. Okay, I think I can do it. I got past the part where the camera was in front of me, and then my control stick didn't respond. I ran off the edge, but all right.
I have precious time then.
I haven't. I didn't. I still have two lives. So.
Well.
Two lives
got...
to do my favorite. Two lives to do one of my favorite mechanics of the game.
Wait, it's a favorite mechanic?
Ah crap. Yeah, I like the Mox. I'm one of those people who, even though he sucks at games, I like being challenged by them. And this is one of those things where it's a challenge, but not frustrating for me. Like, I can understand why people hate these things.
Yeah,
don't get me
I
wrong.
Can understand.
I know why people hate them. I just love them. I don't like it when a car appears on me, but I have no lives now. I was too busy talking. I need to pay attention. Okay.
Is the next part? Not yet.
Focus time! Activate!
Woo! Room!
You're not helping!
Oh god, I'm at the part where there's no ground under me.
Whatever. Well, I died.
So, game over?
Yeah, I thought I cleared the pipe, but apparently I didn't.
Well, that puts me in the lead again.